Almost wherever you're going to practice, in any country or in any area of practice, in the years to come, you will encounter Chinese investors, or you will encounter companies or clients who wish to invest in China or deal with Chinese parties. An awareness of the special issues that are raised by Chinese companies, state-owned companies, Chinese culture, Chinese language, Chinese legal documents, Chinese law. That kind of awareness, I think, will be very valuable across a whole range of practice areas for almost any NYU law student in their future career.